What's up, rail fans? This is Kyle again from Wheels of Steel, and in this video from July 6th of 2021, I go catch both of the CN Veterans Units in Halls, Tennessee. I hope you enjoy.
My first catch of the day was CN M335, a northbound manifest between Memphis and Gary, Indiana, with two BNSF units for power. My second train of the day was this northbound empty coal train, whose symbol I did not catch.
Thank you.
And now for my third and final train of the day, and the reason I came up here, Z-195, a daily intermodal between New Orleans and Chicago, with both of the CN Veterans units for power, in a 1x1 combination. Fun fact about the leader, CN-3233, I had meant to catch it back in December of 2020, but failed epically in both Fulton, Kentucky and Reeves, Tennessee. It was trailing on a grain train. I guess you could say this catch was a redeeming one for me.